left hand. And that puts Cruz on the canvas. Oh, my.